found out about it last night on Instagram, and so I think that hopefully it's a way to get more people to recognize this woman's story and to realize that artists are being jailed for nothing more than trying to use their voice.
President of the United States, Donald J. Trump.
The fundamental question of our time is whether the West has the will to survive.
This is an historic moment from which there can be no turning back.